Off-Leash Canine Training Madison. Today I have 1-year-old, a Goudy Husky, Klaus. Klaus comes to us with owner complaints of jumping on people whenever he greets them. So that'll be the biggest thing that we work on, as well as pulling on the leash whenever they go to take him for walks. He's also pretty mouthy because he is still a year. So those are some things that we'll definitely be working on. But let's see where Klaus is at on day one. Klaus, come. Sit. Nope. That's not sit. Sit. Nope. Sit. Sit. Oh, good boy. Down. Down. Hi, buddy. Down. Down. Oh. Just sit. Oh, thank you. Klaus, sit. Sit down. What are you doing? No. Sit. Good. Down. Okay. Nope. Okay. Otter, how about you? Come on. Does what he wants when we're walking, just kind of zigzags all over the place. So that's something we'll definitely be working in the next 2 weeks. Let's see if he can get a down for us. Earlier he was really giving it, so let's see if he can do it. Oh, sit. What, down? No, but you know, shake. Okay. All right. So not really gonna give us paw, or not really gonna give us a down, but he will give us a shake. So. That's a close nose on day one. We'll check back in 2 weeks. Ready, babe? Okay. Yeah.
Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Hi, my name is Alex.
I'm Kyle.
And this is Klaus. And we're really happy with our training with Rebecca, who's our trainer. And she gave us daily updates, which on the first day, Klaus was jumping on Rebecca. And 2 weeks later, he's really well trained. And I'm really happy with the results. We definitely recommend off-leash canine training, especially with Rebecca.
Awesome. Thank you so much.